of Bakugan Battle Brawlers. Last time we win the first round of the Ventus tournament, and now we're gonna go to the round two. We have the same team. Actually, this is literally after I called the first episode of the this session recording. So yeah, let's hop direct in the next round. And now it's 1v1 tournament, not like the previous one that was a royal. Actually, now to think and be, the royal was a thing even before. Nowadays, it's better royal with 100 persons. And some games even not have the full battle royal. Like Pokemon Royal. It's over when one trainer have all the three of the Pokemon out, and yeah.
I accept your challenge.
So now let's play. I hope that the voice and the game are in the good balance to say. Actually, let's change a little and actually this way I can see better the arena, so the OBS now actually is working fine. So let's try this area.
Bakugan Brawl!
Whoa, too much.
Bakugan, stand!
Stand. CPU2's turn.
Bakugan, roll! No!
Why is that there?
Player 1's
turn. I can just go with the cards that at least are better to have.
Bakugan Brawl!
Bakugan,
stand!
Stand!
Okay.
CPU2's turn.
And I really hope that they are gonna make a new game with like Battle Brawlers, but with the new mechanic that they have.
Player
guacci. Che dici? Oh, dice vero. And I didn't set up this game in easy or normal, something like that, I think. Even when I have it set up normal or something like that. But this error
game card set. Bakugan Brawl! Bakugan Stand!
Stand!
You're Nidus.
CPU 2's turn.
Game card set!
I don't know why, now he's actually working more to say the game and the obvious. Finally, I found the combo to actually cause that.
Bakugan, roll! Bakugan, stand!
Spear attack.
And the thing about this game is that it's not have all the original, to say, from generation, season 1. Bakugan, it has a select few. I mean, one of the, my favorite Bakugan from that, Jeffo the protagonist, was the werewolf one, the cobra one, that kind of was a clone of the Serpentoid. And other that I can now remember is one beetle and what was it? Condota, I remember. Oh yeah, and soon. The other one, I think it's in this game too, actually.
Ability card activate!
Power button. Oh yeah, some cards actually can change the game, if I remember
correctly.
Maybe let's look. Okay, the old game, just using a hand holding the bow to joysticks. And to say again, I use the Xbox controller on the PSP emulator. I actually surprised that it actually works. Beat heal, Falcon. So the two muscles are tied.
Thank you.
first win. I don't know if the game you just won the gate or you have to hold the Bakugan open. I cannot remember what the rules that.
Bakugan, stand!
Stand! CPU choose turn.
You die again that segment.
No, no, no!
Player one's turn. Stay. CPU choose.
Now, stay is, if you have all three Bakugans out, you can choose a Bakugan to stay, and if he stays in the next round and it's your turn again, that Bakugans win the card automatically.
Bakugan Brawl!
Miss again. And you really have no energy to hold that out.
No, no, no!
Player one's turn. Successful save. Gate card one.
Nice!
I can still hold out. Yeah. Sometimes I. It's like I just win the gate and that, and I have only one battle. I kinda feel sad I cannot offer much to you guys. I suppose.
Take that! Bakugan, stand!
Double stand!
You won't beat me! That's my skills talking!
Now let's go to the park. And yeah, you can unlock the Bakugan of the specific character if
there
you
are
battle
new
them
Bakugan
in the
in stock.
Harmon that I
We've
done
got new
for
cards
some.
In...
So let's see.
Hi.
Oh, now we unlock this guy. Oh wait, they are separate? Still not enough. respect one specific card. Oh, an enemy card. That's too specific.
Looking to upgrade. Thank you.
Yeah, this was actually buy something. No.
What?
Help me with the Sopter and the Ventus one. And this one really was a...
I should save my progress.
I already saved, dude. Hope you enjoyed this video. See you in the next one. And yeah, don't forget to brawl. See you in the next video. Aloha and 10.